We have to give them some time to think over about the previous action and about the previous incident. And after that, they'll become more relaxed. There would be no pressure on them, and they'll be just you know, be able to think about what they should do for the best of the country and for themselves. And we look after them very well.
While Ingluck and dozens of other political figures have been held in a secret location and without outside contact since they turned themselves in for a meeting with the military council in charge of the country. On Saturday, Thais opposed to the military takeover staged a protest demanding elections in the capital, Bangkok. Also on Saturday, the Thai finance ministry said it would meet on Monday with the military junta to discuss how to pay rice farmers over $2.5 billion owed under a failed subsidy scheme run by the ousted government. The state rice buying scheme was one of the key policies that brought Ingluck to power in 2011. It was criticized by opponents for running up huge losses and being riddled with corruption.